Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Chad Future. And today we are here at iota Cafe in downtown Los Angeles. And they're going to be teaching us how to make lattes. So let's go. Okay, so we're gonna teach you guys how to make a latte today with all the artwork on top. Okay, so this is just the grounds first. I grew up in Detroit, Michigan, and then I moved to LA about 3 years ago. No one in my family really did anything in the music or entertainment industry, so I kind of had to make my own way. I found my music style in K-pop, and even though I'm not Korean, I really identified with it a lot, with the style, with the sound, the wardrobe, the videos. Pretty much every aspect of K-pop was really my style. At first, people said I really couldn't do it. And then I was like, well, why not? It's a blend. It's blending American pop with Korean pop to make what my style is. All right, now I'm gonna try to make my own latte. My favorite K-pop song or music video. I like 21, I don't care. I don't care. Oh, wow. Now you wait. Favorite artist that I've met so far, Sister comes to mind, because they're so fun and outgoing and cool. Amber from FX. She's cool, kind of, a little bit. Actually, she's kind of a dork. I'm meeting M-Black. M-Black was really, really cool. Oh, 21. I love meeting 21. I love 21. 21 is like my absolute favorite K-pop group, or just group in general, not even K-pop. 21 is my favorite just of life. And I remember meeting them for the first time, and I will be honest with you, I definitely fanboyed over CL. And she was so cool about it. Oh, it's so awkward. CL, if you're watching, I'm sorry. I'll be a lot cooler next time. Make a heart right now. Here we go. What's the best thing about being Chad Future? I don't know how to answer that because I am Chad Future. Latte? I made this for you.
Oh, God.
It's a heart.
Ah, it's so pretty.
Enjoy. How does it taste? All right, guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I gotta get back to work, but I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.